The woods are so empty.
I guess this place doesn't have much time left. Kinda sad to think that all of this will be gone, huh?
At least, we have our memories.
But you opened the store again without even telling me. Why, I only left back then because my job was gone.
Well, I couldn't help it. I got an itch for peddling, I did. Oh, get in here. Don't want you catching cold.
Brother?
I'm right ready to pound some business sense into that hapless head of yours.
But this doesn't strike me as the best place for getting customers.
Don't be a thunderhead. Open your eyes, lad. Maybe he failed to notice our biggest customer has just graced us with her presence.
Lady Yuna.
Now's your chance to practice, lad. Do it just like I taught ye.
All right. Well, welcome to Owakas.
You buffoon! Put some spine into it, lad! Follow me, example. Welcome to Owakas.
Welcome to Owakas.
Welcome to Owakas.
Owakas, welcome to. God, that's not right.
Read my lips. Welcome to Owakas.
Welcome to Owakas.
Read your lips.
Welcome to Owakas.
that's not how it goes.
I didn't ask ye!
Everything's returned to normal, I guess.
Welcome to Weakers. Welcome to...
Welcome to our walkers!
Hey guys, mind giving me a moment alone?
Why?
Mm-hmm, got it. Come on, Payne.
Sure.
I'm not ready to call this just a memory. Not yet.